Hey, what's up? Welcome to 60 Seconds, 60 Seconds, 60 Seconds. Welcome to today's 60 Seconds with Jubal. You ever have your iPhone or whatever you listen to music to on shuffle, like at a party, and then some super weird song comes on and you have to spend like 10 minutes explaining to people why that's on your phone? That happened to me recently, and I didn't even realize that this was on my phone. I know that I downloaded it at some point for some reason, but I'll go ahead and play you the weirdest song that I found on my iPhone.
Ain't it great to be crazy? Ain't it great to be crazy? Giddy and foolish all day long. Ain't it great to be crazy? A horse and a flea and three blind mice sat on a curbstone shooting dice. The horse, he slipped and fell on the flea. Whoops, said the flea, there's a horse on me. Ain't it great to be crazy? Ain't it great to be crazy? Giddy and foolish all day long. Ain't it great to be crazy?
You get the point, right? Well.
Eli, he sells socks.
Okay, I gotta make that stop. Anyway, that is Rafi. It's a children's singer, and the song is called Boom Boom. It's a creative title. Comment below or tweet me. I want to know what the weirdest song you have on your music device is. Can it beat that? Probably not.